All right, we're going to go back to Kim Hudson, see what she's doing. Are you in the garage, Kim?
I am, and I made two new friends. This is Midori, and who is this handsome devil
this
over here?
Matt.
Maddox is just chilling out. And this is Sarah Javier. She's president and executive director of the APA Adoption Center. And before we start talking about the Fast and Furious 5K, Fast and Furious, I absolutely love this. Tell us a little bit about the transfer program and where these little ones are from.
Sure. So the transfer program at the APA, our goal is to make sure that every adoptable animal, and that's not just in the St. Louis region, but across the state. So we actually work with rural shelters that are very overwhelmed with lots of animals and not enough people to adopt them, as well as transfer partners and numerous volunteers who get them to us, and we get them life-changing health care that they need. And make them adoptable and find them new loving homes.
And another thing is the volunteers. The volunteers are very critical for this program, right?
They are critical to everything we do at the APA.
And tell us, how can someone volunteer if they are interested in participating for the transfer program, or do they just kind of go into a pool with the APA and they just are assigned where needed?
They kind of come to us in a number of different ways.
Okay.
I would say if someone is interested in volunteering, contact the APA directly, and we can find out what their interests are and how to get them connected, and figuring out, you know, how they want to help. There's plenty of things to do for volunteers, so we would love to have more people.
Are these two adoptable?
They absolutely are.
Aww.
And these two animals, Max and Midori, are through our transfer program.
Yeah,
so they came to us from a rural area.
And they're definitely looking for a forever home. Tell us about the Fast and Furious 5K. Are animals allowed there, or just, you know, humans that
are.
That are very hairy?
They are. We want people to bring out their dogs, and it's a 5K, and we also have a 1 mile fun run.
Mm-hmm.
It happens this Sunday at 9 a.m. Registration can take place online at apamo.org. And then we're also taking registration the same day, and we want people to bring their dogs out. It'll be a fun time. And this is a fundraiser that will help animals like Max and Midori, as well as many of their other friends, find homes.
And another thing is, in terms of a safety for when you bring your dogs out, are there any guidelines that you want people to follow, like certain types of leashes, you know, making sure that their dogs are healthy for the event? Tell us about that.
Sure. So you want to make sure that your dog is, of course, healthy. If they are sick, we don't want them around other animals. We do encourage leashes similar to this. We don't really want retractable leashes.
Okay.
Because those can be very dangerous in general.
And
then if your dogs are good with other animals, that's a pretty good rule to follow. There's going to be a lot of dogs out there. So if your dog is kind of sensitive around other dogs, or maybe gets a bit growly, you might want to leave him at home, but you are welcome to come out without an animal.
And just be aware that even if you run a 5-minute mile, your dog may do this on you. So just be patient. It's the Fast and Furious 5K. Here, Precious. It's the Fast and Furious 5K run, 1 mile walk, April 23rd. From 9 until 11 at Hollywood Casino, 777 Casino Center Drive in Maryland Heights. Just go to apamo.org for registration information, and you can register all the way up until the day of the event. Hey, your dog might run with you. Just got to make sure you keep up on the 9 a.m. show.